And this is what explains why magic comes from the universe. So first, I will see blank pages. Okay? So, right now, I'm going to ask the universe to take, I'm going to take some outlines, design, to put some circus pictures and something like that. So now I will turn the page and look.
Wow!
Did you see the magic trick?
Oh, jeez!
But I think you need some colors.
He's doing magic. Look at the book.
So I'm gonna borrow some magic from the universe to bring some color from the book.
Okay.
So here's some colors.
There's colors in the book.
Good job.
But I did say that I'm borrowing magic. I have to bring the colors and the outlines back to the universe. So I have to make everything disappear again.
Wow.
Oh my God! Oh,